Today is birthday of Sister Nivedita. I am trying to tell about her. Margaret Elizabeth Nobel, better known as Sister Nivedita, was born in Ireland. Her father, Samuel Richard Nobel, was a clergyman in some poor parish in Ireland. Margaret, the eldest daughter, was devoted to her father's ideals and dreams, and she caught the spirit of selfless service. At the age of 6, she learned how to read the Bible and offered to visit the old and sick people and read the holy book aloud to them. Margaret began writing at the age of 20. She met Swami Vivekananda in England and was immensely influenced by his ideals and speeches. She came to India in 1898 and stayed in the house of Ramakrishna Mission at Bagh Bazar, Calcutta. Since then, she came to be known as Sister Nivedita. Nivedita started a girls' school in the locality and began to teach young girls who were in those days not allowed to study in a school. Sister Nivedita used to go personally to the parents and requested them to allow their daughters to attend the school. Besides, she devoted herself in many other social works and became closely connected with Indian nationalism as she loved India. When Aurobindo Ghosh left for Pondicherry, being chased by British intelligence agency for his dangerous terrorist activities, Sister Nivedita took over the charge of editing his popular journal Karmayogin in his absence. Sister Nivedita loved India as her motherland and Indians as her brothers and sisters. She died in Calcutta at the age of 44. She born 28 October 1867 and died 13th October 1911. Thank you, everyone.